Welcome, amigos. This is CM De La Vega with a fast and furious After Effects tutorial. Seriously, it's going to be fast and furious. I'm adding some nitrous oxide to this too, so hang on to your seats. Click on the link in the description to head over to actionvfx.com to grab the free smoke stock footage. This site is a great resource for your action VFX needs. I guess that's why they call themselves Action VFX. So definitely check them out. Let's create a comp for the smoke and copy the settings that you see on screen. Bring in the smoke stock footage and make adjustments to the size, the position, and the rotation if needed. Since it's at 60 frames per second, feel free to slow it down. Slide the layer over to give it a different start time. Let's invert the colors and add unmult to remove the black background. We now have it on a transparent background. Make a copy of the smoke. Let's flip it and slide it over in time. Feel free to bring other smoke footage for variation. Simply copy the effects onto it and adjust the transform and time properties. Create a comp for the text and call it F9 text. Copy the settings on screen. Use the text tool to add the text and align it in the center of the comp. In the timeline, go to the per character animator of the text and enable the per character 3D. Add the scale and rotation properties. Modify these properties with the values on screen. And using the start property in the range selector, animate from 0 to 100%. For the footage of the talent, use your favorite method of rotoscoping. I'll use RotorBrush 2. After you have propagated the frames forward, remember to freeze the roto. In the refine map properties, make any adjustments necessary to clean up your roto. And now we have our talent on a transparent background. Create a new comp and call it F9 motion poster. Bring into the timeline the card cutout, the roto layer, the smoke comp, and the text comp. Position, scale, and composite the layers. Create a solid layer, call it BG for background, and place it at the bottom of the layer stack. Turn on the 3D switch for all the layers except the BG to place it in 3D space. And create a camera and move the layers in different Z depth. To colorize the smoke, add a gradient ramp, make it radial, and adjust the start and end colors and position. Feel free to add keyframes to animate the colors over time. Stylize the text, we will be using Red Giant Universe Luster Effect. For this example, I used the Santa Fe preset, and feel free to adjust the bevel settings. To create movement for the chrome look, animate the color position. Color correct the roto layer, and for this motion poster, I added curves to give it more contrast. Slide the text comp over to delay the start time. reset the camera position and point of interest, create an orbit null by going to the layer menu and to the camera. Animate the position of the null to create a camera move, and feel free to add any other movements to the camera. And that is it with your Fast and Furious After Effects tutorial. And remember that life is truly a gift. Make it count.